Insert the price list item in the measurements editor. Select the entities and confirm. Define item quantities selecting the available variable. Add new variables or modify those already present. You can define the selected item quantity using the customized user variables, or, in the case of more entities with different characteristics, you can insert different values. Now click Finish.